Hello, and welcome to the next episode of Age of Wonders Planetfall with me, Winslea. We're playing a Celestian Syndicate, and I'm starting to feel like our strategy is starting to snowball. We have some really strong stacks up here who are moving into the enemy territory, and we finally have enough energy because we're burning things down and clearing sites out with our extra stacks. I am worried to see what they end up bringing to the fight, if they bring much. They may not.
Systems infiltrated.
Still 200 and what energy? Dude, that's like a lot of energy. Guess that's why we stored some up by buying units we don't really want. Engagement. It's good. Now we'll have you here. Go here. 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 And you go here. Don't have energy. They don't allow us to do operations anyway, so. We didn't lose any units, so cool. Good job, AI. Is that really their capital? Them. You go there.
Operations available for prime.
Can almost get all the way up there. Wonder what they have here though. That could be a lot of units. Alright, we'll end the turn here. think by keeping to herself, the AI starts to send things over here, and then they're like, our armies are needed elsewhere. Sorry. Bye. It would appear as if they've assembled some forces over here. It's a large site. Start sending them over the mountain. What are we looking at here? Six, six. Basically more than what we've got. Which is fine. We'll just retreat these guys. Go there. Oh, look at that. That's perfect. Get a dude to hang out with you. We don't have enough cosmite, but it's not good. That mood, we're gonna need to generate some energy. Okay, so ending the turn here, I think.
Operations available for priming.
Let's end the turn here. Somebody stole some energy from us there.
systems infiltrated. Operations available for priming.
We still only have like 11 operations points. That's terrible. Units there, it looks like. More about the burn down their capital because they're letting us. Bring them around here on this side. Meet up with the others. Set them. Might need them back here in the south at some point soon. Now we're at peace with these guys, we can buy units to get more favor, but that's going to cost us energy. I think I'm okay with that. This unit getting up top possible. Return. Now I think we attack up here. Just burn down this. You want us to send some units down here to kill that. Given that it's gonna hurt our relations with these guys, we may actually say no to that. Research 30 favor. 30 favor. Or rather, favor, influence, research. When I think about it for a minute, They're so dead here. Low risk battle. I think I'm gonna have to do this one manually. We only lost the runner. Considering this is their capital, I accept. Raise you in 3 turns. You own that place. Use like half of our movement points just coming in here. Sure, you can go there. Level 8. Could give him flanker. I do like that one. It's quite nice. You can take that. Unifoot soul burn. Yeah. We have a lot of units that can inflict soul burn. Give them soul burn or deploy thingy. Deny the wicked. It's pretty good. Hmm. Keep on sending people up north. I'll return until they give us a quest. Sorry, I don't think I can do that very easily.
Operations available for priming.
Wanted to go here, it's going to take you just 3 turns to get there. Try and bring them around together. We're ready for the next turn. Accept your mission. Took 300 to do that. We can do that in one turn if we just reallocate some people. Next turn, we have to remember to fix that stuff. Okay. So let's see, we're playing Psionic, kind of nice and friendly. Psionic bypass us. So let's take on the Echo Walkers, I think. Echo Walkers. Risky battle. Not if you let the AI do it. Nice AI. Oh. Thank you. Heal our penguin overlords. What? Might get like something really, really awesome or something terrible. I want to do partake that, and then the other one, then they'll become more likely to become successful, right? I think I want you to have this so that I can give you a mod. I'm kind of low on energy here. Scientists, bypass that for me, please.
Operations available for priming.
Arc weapons can be neutralized using dissipation channels. If you can create a conductive circuit around the target, all that energy passes.
That's a pretty good spell. I don't think I've actually looked at those details before. Bread and circuses. I want that, but it's gonna cost money. Ah! Where is bread and circuses? There you are. 60. And your upkeep is 10. Probably sell something and use that money. Drizzler, Arc Sword. You know, have AIs to trade our cosmite with. How sad. Make your way over here. Thank you. Should have just gone after the spawner with these stacks actually. Split up 4 units to double back and help bring the other guy forward. The other 4 back. These guys are quick moving, so they're gonna be our escort basically. Oh, they've brought in some units up here, huh? If we can fight them down, then it might be game over for them. Kind of like the idea of sitting tight, because I want to raise down all the territory. Two turns just sitting there. be okay. It's just them there. Oh, we finally have enough for another doctrine too. I'm just noticing this now. We're gonna increase our relationship gain here by a bit. I'm not too sure what to do there. If we actually have to fight this fight, I want to do that in the next episode. You can't get up here. You can't get down there. But you can get up here. You can. You can go here. Go to the left there. Oh, we can't even get all three of our stacks around here. Did you never even... No, it is an energy thing. It's just we don't have this on the economy. If we wanted to, we could just go raise the energy sector right here really quickly. That's probably what I'll do, actually. Actually, no, I don't want them to retake the capital. I'll probably sit tight for a minute. I don't know. Decisions have to be made. I might take a break here to think about it. Yeah, see you around. Have a good one.